I think I'm quite ready for another adventure.